Well, our David Smith standing by in Stapleton, where he found one group of conventioneers a bit off the beaten path. David?
Thank you, Alicia. Now, while most conventioneers are satisfied with the view from the top of the Empire State Building or going out to see a Broadway show as their slice of life while they're here in New York for the week, I found a group of 40 delegates from the state of Utah who are out to prove that GOP isn't short for going out partying. And so they board these buses as an act of remembrance, to travel to that hallowed ground, to hear the names of their loved ones read loud and clear, lest they be forgotten. For the Staten Island News Center, I'm David Smith.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. America, and all the ships at sea. Flash! Vicenza enters the 21st century as the new state-of-the-art movie theater opens July 10th. Not only can the new facility boast the biggest screen on post, it also shows talkies. That's right, motion pictures with sound. And what a sound! In this new movie house, you'll hear only the highest of five. The commander cuts the ribbon Wednesday, July 10th at 6. Come on down and see the sound.
Hut, hut, hi. Hello, everyone. I'm John Lasalanga. Go deep, Alicia. Go deep.
All right. I'm Alicia Vitarelli, and while I may not be your MVP, football season is in full swing, and ladies, you know what that means. Time to fork over your remote, stock your fridge full of studs, and get those hot wings up on the snack table.
That's right. I may not be able to throw the perfect pass, but I know how to throw the perfect party. Here's how you can throw one, too.
Watching the big game, rookie? Football's a team sport, and there's no I in team, son. Oh, time out there, Chief. If you invite the guys over, the guys are going to be hungry. You know the guys are going to be thirsty. What you got in your old William Perry there? In the fridge. What's in your fridge, son? I thought so. You could throw a Hail Mary and have the guys pick up beer and munchies on the way over, but if you don't want your bash to get blitzed, listen to your coach. Okay, rookie, it's first and goal, and the starting point for making any kind of play is the roster. Make sure you only invite friends that want to watch the game. When it comes to annoying party poopers that want to talk all over the action, the best defense is a good offense. Don't invite them. Now, what do you notice about your all-star lineup? They don't all play for the same team, do they? Which brings us to second and long, the schedule. Don't ring up the guys on just any given Sunday. Pick a day when everyone's favorite teams are on TV, and make sure they're not all playing at the same time so there's no fighting over which game to watch when. Okay, Rook, you gained a few yards there, but now it's crunch time. Nothing goes better with football than a frosty cold one. So stock up on a nice middle-of-the-road lager. Steer clear of imports and gimmicks. Those hard lemonades and teas are just wine coolers wearing different jerseys. Okay, rookie, it's fourth and inches, and you gotta go for it. I'm talking tackling fuel, son. Food! You could kick it for an easy three and order some pizzas, but why wimp out now? You can't cook yourself? Go to your special teams coach. That's right, it's time to call in the expert, my mommy. She can show you how to score without going over your salary cap. Sausage and peppers, homemade Sicilian pizza and stromboli, that's a knockout combination guaranteed to stuff any stomach to the stretching point. Get some frozen dough and let it defrost overnight. For pizza, stretch out your dough over one cookie sheet. Get good coverage with sauce, seasoned bread crumbs, and grated locatelli cheese. Little olive oil and pop that bad boy in the oven on 425 for about 15 minutes or until the crust is a nice golden brown. For your stromboli, roll out your dough into a nice oval shape. Don't forget to flour everything. The table, the roller, yourself, everything with flour. Now cover your dough with your favorite lunch meat and cheese. What we got here is gabagool, Genoa salami, white American cheese, and mozzarella. Roll it up, that goes in, and again, it's done when it's a nice golden brown. Unfortunately, my mother doesn't give out her recipe for sausage and peppers. So you're on your own there, unless you call her up and make her an offer she can't refuse. There you go, rookie. Food, friends, and football. That spells fall classic in my playbook any day. This is Coach Smith for News Center Extra. Now go run me some laps, rookie.
There's nothing untowards or unseemly about what's about to occur. This is the procedure. We'd like the public to be ushered out, leave. Going into closed session is commonplace. And in boards and bodies such as this. Boards and bodies such as this. Bodies. This body
is very inappropriate. There will be no inappropriate or improper discussions, I'm sure.
That is the common practice here for this body and for other bodies. The public will be asked to leave. This is the procedure. If you could just finish up. This is the procedure.
I'm ready to stay here all day if it's necessary.
This is the procedure. This body.
Right now.
This body.
Right now.
This body.
Right here. Right now.
This is the procedure.